As all of you know, last week our city suffered a terrible tragedy, one that none of us will ever forget, which is why today we're going to take a little time out of our schedule.
Dry my tears away. How I need your warm embrace to shine up.
Happy birthday, Mr. Lambert.